How about that, son? You won the grand prize.
Hey, I'm Jeff Kinney, author of the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series, and today I'm going to show you how to draw Manny. Just like Greg and Roderick, I'm starting off with the eyes. Manny's nose is very, very different from Greg and Roderick's. I like Manny's teeth because at once they make him look young. The three hairs on the top of his head tell you that he is Greg's brother. He's only about the size of Greg's shoe, but he seems to have the most control in the family, and I like it that he doesn't speak very much.
Where's Manny's pacifier?
Manny's body is much smaller compared to his head than Greg's body is compared to his head. I really wanted to emphasize that small stature by making his body really small in proportion to his head. And that's Manny.